say a Suffolk police officer was hurt in a car crash a few hours ago. It happened shortly after 6 on Carolina Road near Fayette Street. Police say the on-duty officer was hit by a woman who ran a red light. He went to the hospital with a minor injury to his arm. The accident is under investigation. Also,